I've done a bit more work on Rockwatch, giving it a basic UI with the ability to send pings to the watch, which basically just makes the watch vibrate a little, which I guess is useful if you've misplaced it and you want to get it to make a bit of a sound to show you where it is. And you can now install new apps and watch faces. So this is one that I've downloaded earlier, and that will transfer via Bluetooth across to the Pebble. And once it's done, it starts running. And so now I can roll dice on my watch.